appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin.
And my miners appreciate your business. You'll have your Illyrium by the end of the week. I should tell you, Ambassador.
Has Cassandra spoken to you about my new recruits?
They are not your recruits, Commander. They're ours.
To work?
Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
I've survived demons. I think I can handle myself against some southern barbarians.
Yeah, you'd think, but they're a brawny bunch. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
They're only corpses possessed by spirits.
Right. Nothing to fear. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Thank you. further in. Disturbing the water draws them out. Is that a beacon of some sort?
What are those ruins? Never seen their like before.
Thank you. draw out the undead. We could use them to fight on dry land.
Keep an eye out for more, then.
Nothing to report, sir.
Goodbye!
Speaker, you initially believed our Herald of Andraste was in...
I did. The evidence seemed damning, given the lack of an alternative.
Yet you changed your mind.
You also heard the voices at the temple. Is it so surprising I listened to them?
Sadly, yes. Too few invested with authority possess the courage to alter their course. They fear the appearance of weakness.
The truth is more important than my reputation. And any...
Accuse me of weakness is welcome to try.